This is pandopamine. You should control the shaking. Here, apply pressure. You can give yourself an injection once every 2 hours, more if needed.
Think I'll need more?
In all likelihood, yes. The onset of symptoms so soon after exposure suggests the bioagent is more virulent than we thought. All we're doing here is just masking the symptoms.
I understand.
There's something you may want to consider, though.
What's that?
Brighton University has been funding some studies on prion diseases. The work is purely experimental at this point, but it does suggest treatment.
That's good news.
I don't want to get anyone's hopes up here. We're talking a slight chance. A possible treatment using stem cells from a genetically compatible donor. An immediate family member would make the best donor candidate. I saw your file. It says you have a daughter.